It's alright, I'm gonna play one song, it's a little lady. No, my friend Scott wrote this song. He played music for a long time in touring bands, and then at Christmas time, he realized he had a brain tumor, and he gave up music to go home and look after his kids long before that, and unfortunately he's got a brain tumor right now, he's going through chemotherapy, so I'm playing his songs every night and trying to raise some money for him. So there's a pint glass over there with his name on it. If you got any change, I know everyone's got some stuff going on, but if you got any change, I'm just save money for him every night. I've got a tattoo of his face on my leg. And I'm putting on benefit shows for him in the UK. We're gonna try and organize one in Germany too. But anyway, this song is by him. His name is Scott Sorry. Thank you very much for listening. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Hammer and Booze Cruise is a fucking cool thing. I wish I was here tomorrow, but I'm not. I'm in somewhere else. Schwerin. Alright, goodbye. Thanks. I hit the floor for the second time today, but the getting up is getting harder than it used to be. All the photographs of innocence remind us of the times we spent where we are don't make much sense to me. And as far as I can tell, this is gonna hurt. And decay, find a place where I can lay my head. And as far as I can tell, this is gonna hurt like hell. This hate heart was made to break. It's gonna be paying for my mistakes. Second time today, but the getting up is getting harder than it used to be. As far as I can tell, this is gonna hurt like hell. This heart was made to break. Yeah!